Experts say millions of roles involving repetitive tasks, from clerical positions to logistics, could vanish in the next decade.
All junior-level jobs in any industry are at high risk.
But estimates of how many jobs will be affected vary widely. Goldman Sachs projects 300 million jobs could be exposed to automation over the next 10 years, with roughly two-thirds of current roles likely to be changed by the use of AI. And the World Economic Forum reckons that in 5 years' time, the proportion of work tasks performed mainly by machines will grow from just over a fifth to more than a third. But what do we know about the impact that AI is already having in the workplace?
AI is doing 30 to 50% of the work at Salesforce now. And I think that that will, you know, continue.
Earlier this year, Microsoft announced two rounds of layoffs affecting up to 16,000 workers, partly driven by AI efficiencies. And Amazon's CEO recently warned that AI would see a reduction in that company's total headcount, although the firm is not yet laying off staff. But it's not all one-way traffic. If you ask ChatGPT about the AI impact on jobs, it predicts the technology will also create millions of new roles in data engineering and human AI collaboration. And that same World Economic Forum report predicts AI, robotics, and related technologies will add 170 million jobs by 2030. If that comes to pass, the world will have more total jobs in 5 years' time, not fewer.